A very good morning to all my lovely children. I hope you all are fine. Today I am going to teach you chapter number 6 of your grammar book, and the name of the chapter is he, she. So children, today we are going to learn about he and she words, or you can say we are going to learn about genders. So children, let's start. He is used for men, boys and male animals. They are called as masculine gender, or you can say a noun that denotes a male is said to be of masculine gender. For example, boy, lion, son, king, father, etc. So children, all these are some examples of masculine gender because they denotes a male. Now, when we use she is used for women, girls and female animals. They are called as feminine gender. Or you can say a noun that denotes a female is said to be of feminine gender. For example, girl, lioness, daughter, queen, mother, etc. So children, all these are some examples of feminine gender. They all come under feminine gender because they denotes a female. Now children, look at some examples here. I am a bull. So children, here bull indicates which gender? Yes, it is a masculine gender, as bull denotes a male animal. So it is said to be of masculine gender. I am a cow. So children, cow indicates which gender? Yes, it is a feminine gender, because cow denotes a female. So it is said to be of feminine gender. Now come to the next example. I am a boy. So children, here boy denotes a male. So it is said to be of masculine gender. I am a girl. So children, girl denotes a female. So it is said to be of feminine gender. So children, I hope you have understood the difference between he and she words, or you can say masculine gender and feminine gender. So children, read this chapter and try to solve the exercise. Thank you. Bye-bye.